great effort to hide this place.
Hidden one. So many years spent searching. Combing ancient tomes and tombs. Tracing forgotten histories. Snatching at rumor and at myth. When all I needed to do was wait. For you to come to me. Our prodigal scion has arrived. Yet he knows not what he is. Have you not wondered at your nature? You, who see more, who know more. Even my son knew to ask what you were. When he saw your hand touch and wake the ancient's gift.
What am I?
Something more than man.
Enough riddles. Speak plainly!
Why speak what can be shown? Come with me to Alamut. Beneath its temple walls lies all the knowledge that you are heir to. Your so-called brothers would sooner die than see you claim it. But take heart, Basim. We will prepare the way. And set you free.
No!
What poison have you lapped at her lips?
She said I was something more than man. What did she mean, Roshan? What lies beneath the temple?
That is forbidden ground. There's nothing there for you.
I told you of the nightmares. The Jinni. You called it weakness. Told me to mend it. I tried and tried, but you hid the way. You let me struggle alone!
Not alone! You are not the first to walk the shadows broken, Basim. Stitch your shattered pieces into a hole. Pour your pain into the Brotherhood. Purge yourself of the poison she dripped, and come home to us. No more than a man, but no less than our brother. Or is it too little for you?
What if it is?
Follow the path she laid out for you, and I will kill you myself.
I have to get out of here. I have to tell Nihal what I have learned.
Yes! 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 Y Alhamdulillah. Again, I have escaped with my life and left things broken behind me.
God, please.
You won't escape!
Our city gates. Tread carefully as you travel, and be wary of where you step.
هذه الأيام صار عالما فلكيا. هل حدث أن
لماذا؟
مهلا.
Huh. That is a lot of books.
Do not think I am a librarian. I am a writer. Many of these are my own works. Though I do collect, it is true. This city hides other rare and ancient tomes. If you should find one, bring it here. I'll make it worth your time. Wonderful! No need to tell anyone about all this. We wouldn't want any unfortunate accusation of plagiarism. Again. Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance.
Beneath my feet. I need to get back to firmer ground. I need home. I need Nihal.
أصدقائي بالفعل.
led the charge into the riot.
Citizens of
it
Baghdad.
Was me!
The rebels have met a new defeat.
Marhaban, ya
Basim, are you well? Basim.
I do not know. You were right, Nihal. My enemy, Qabiha, she held the answers.
What did you learn?
That there is more to who I am. A truth Qabiha tried to tell me. A truth my master sought to silence. That truth lies at Alamut.
So we ride for Alamut.
I will go, Nihal. I alone.
You need me.
I need you safe.
I am safe with you, and you with me.
I may find nothing there but danger and death. This is my fate. I will not turn back from it, but neither will I have you face it.
Where you go, there I will go. Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone. Now get packing. We will not leave Alamut until you have found the answers you seek.
Not the welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went into the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No. Only you.
Then Nihal lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
I fear I cannot.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
our way. You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
On that we can agree. You have my word.
Wafakak Allah, Basim. There is nothing left to say, brother. Go! Save who you can!
Steady. Steady, girl. All is well. All is well. Your master left you in my care. Our temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself. No matter the cost. All this blood and death. Is this what Kabiha meant by preparing the way? Nihal, please be safe. Wherever you are. Ya Ilahi. No way through. Except maybe up. Some of my clan still live, Mentor Rehan among them.
Basim, how? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan!
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrids to decimate Alamut. Because you... You are their key.
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it. Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us.
If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward for the Hidden Ones. The temple. Let us finish this. Nothing and no one shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. It will take more than you to stop me. More of them are. Come, I shall reap what you have sown. Achieve what these intruders could not. What magic is this? Wait, I know this symbol.
I warned you what would happen. Last chance. Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walked the Order's path. The very people you swore to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you swore. Divine. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed. Roshan's shoulder. It is unprotected.
This.
Take out the shoulder. Last chance.
Let's dance.
Huh?
leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here! I know what this is.
The key.
She will follow.
No. She cannot. You saw it yourself. Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me. In here.
can? It cannot be.
Why do I know this?
This is part of your reality, Vassal. I am a part of the reality too. I will not be behind every step of the way.
You killed
me! It was your idea to come from the palace.
Enough! Let me out of here!
How? What? What are you?
Look! See for yourself!
Jinni in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago. Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. That unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. What it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I was.
once was may seek retribution. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.